I got a picture of you holding up too when you were here talking to him. It was so cute because you were just talking to the little baby.
He's so little. I'm getting it. I don't want to hurt you. You're not going to hurt me. She had to put the head of my bed down because I was getting all dizzy and stuff. It's weird. He looks just like Grandma. No, I wouldn't wish that on anybody.
Isn't it beautiful, Mom?
Huh?
Isn't it beautiful?
Oh, God. He's beautiful.
Yeah, look at his hair. Look, Mom, look under his hat.
I got
some
hair.
Dad. Dad.
Oh,
here.
My goodness.
There he is.
Look at him. It's Grandma.
It's Grandma.
He's beautiful. He doesn't look like a little fresh baby.
No, he doesn't. He just looks around.
He looks like Grandpa, too.
I just called Ken.
Huh?
I just called Ken.
Are they coming out? Oh, did you get a hold of her?
Yeah.
We couldn't get a hold of her this
I
morning.
How
long ago?
My water broke at 9:30.
Do you know, Bobby, you were born at what, 4:46?
That was just a few minutes after we had the baby about 4:30.
4:31.
Oh.
He is gorgeous and wow.
All the hair?
He's
take a look.
Indian.
I've got all the dark hair.
He's beautiful.
Isn't
he?
Of course, we're not
prejudiced.
Perfect.
Yeah, no.
Oh, daughter said you're not prejudiced, are you?
No, not at all.
I wish you could have held it in a little bit longer.
I tried.
Melinda, for your first one, you just popped. This little one just...
Yep, she did very good. She was very good.
Your daddy made Grandma scream for 12 hours. Yeah. He's beautiful. Oh, my God. I told John, I said, wouldn't it be so if we walked in there and there was a little baby? And I said, there's no way. Oh, looky, look at him. Look at it. He looks like you, John.